For decades, Fort Payne, Alabama was the undisputed sock capital of the world. At the industry's peak in the 1900s, there were more than 120 mills, until the town fell on hard times.
When outsourcing began happening in the 90s, things really started changing here in town, and mills, one by one, began to close.
Outsourcing led to the elimination of more than half of the town's sock production jobs. So for one company, getting creative was the only option. Gina Locklear made it her mission to bring business back to her family's struggling mill.
And what you see here is all of our organic cotton.
She used her passion for sustainable living, color, and organics to create two profitable fashion sock companies, Wizzicano Socks and Little River Sock Mill.
I realized I could join the family business by creating, you know, a brand that we've never had a brand before of organic cotton socks. And that's how it started.
Since 1991, the Locklear family mill had only produced white athletic socks for various companies. So the idea of creating a brand with a unique identity took some convincing.
They had never heard of organic cotton textiles. They, you know, really didn't know what that meant. So I did a lot of research and tried to prove my case.
Her family's blessing wasn't all she needed. Colorful fashion socks required new equipment.
We were lucky because we had the infrastructure here already in place. The type of machinery that we make our socks on now, we did not have when we started. We bought maybe two of them at first. And then, I don't know, now we have about 20.
Creating new brands also meant conquering a major learning curve.
Traditionally, what we would do here is knit the socks, put a seam in it, and then ship it out the door. And so now we're designing our own socks. We've done a whole lot of just throwing things to the wall and seeing what sticks, so to speak.
And it seems to be sticking.
We handle every single phase of the manufacturing process, from the knitting to the seaming, to the finishing and the packaging, and then we ship everything from here as well. And I love that because we're able to constantly control every single process and make sure that the quality is as good as it can possibly be. And I think that we have a better product because of that.
Customers agree. The proof is in the numbers. According to Locklear, Wizzicano sales have doubled for the last few years. And this year, for the first time, Little River Sock Mill sales have doubled too.
I want to stay here and I want to always be able to just make socks here. We are making money, we're still very small. Both of them have been such a grassroots effort, but I do feel like people are getting to know us more and more these days, and I'm very proud of how far that they've both come.
Kelly Bowman, CNN, Fort Payne, Alabama.